for Golden 11 from the Gisborne Dance Academy. Give it up for the Golden 11. Let's find out a little bit more about you guys. So you guys told me side stage, 12 to 14 or thereabouts. Awesome. What was your name?
Olivia.
Olivia. How did you guys feel about that performance? And
maybe a month.
A month. Wow, that was incredible. That was great. And so Gisborne Dance Academy, that's obviously where you guys train and learn. Awesome, awesome. That was incredible. Judges, what do we think about that?
You know, I always have to give credit to dancers with the fact that how much effort goes in, but you look so effortless doing it. I don't know, my God, I think my English just went then. I confused myself. What I'm trying to say, you just made that look so easy, but there was so much going on. And also, I will acknowledge how small that stage is. And some,
absolutely.
Yeah, so I know you felt like it was crammed, all that sort of stuff. But again, it still just looked flawless. I thought that was really, really cool. I'm not very good with maths, but Golden 11, there's 10 of yous. Where are we? I was going to say thank you. There we go. I wanted to make sure, I'm guessing choreography. Yeah. I just wanted to make sure, point that out. But I'm going. No, really, really cool performance. Thanks for that.
Amazing. Sasha.
I actually say, Gisborne Dance Academy, you guys are rocking it today.
Absolutely.
You guys are getting some good advertising. So if you want to get as good as these guys, I would definitely go to Gisborne now Dance Academy.
Up.
Good job.
Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, the Golden 11, give it up for Gisborne Dance Academy. amazing job, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our